Think you can take us on this time? Defenders have the advantage in these things. Not that it helped you!
This battle will be over quick! But the rest? Carting you into the chamber! Stringing you up! Pumping a joint and slicing off fingers! That bit's going to drag on forever!
You're eager and ready, Bright Lord.
I suppose that was meant to terrify us, but all it did was make me a bit more excited.
This fort? That is, you won't be able to once I'm done with you.
Sauron himself decreed that I must reach into your chest and crush your heart with my bare hands.
Take your time!
My lord, save me!
Push them back!
The wrong order!
Back to the enemy!
This one's ours now! Striking!
Anything in reserve?
Gonna stick pointy bobs into all your squishy bits. Rise, Ranger! I wanna dance with you more!
Feel the poison inside you!
Feel the skin! See what's underneath!
Oh!
So none of those useless dogs could stop you. I suppose I'll have to kill you myself.
Brave words for someone hiding from battle.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over. Together, we will turn towards Middle-earth.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Tamlin, who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
Ah!